We entered the virgin rainforest. No human interference had ever had effect on that green and alien world, so full of its own power. It was a living monument to nature. Huge gnarled roots had clawed a giant ridge out of the earth. The ground plunged sharply away on either side. We climbed the maze of roots and crunched fallen leaves into the hardening autumn earth. We followed the forest ridge as it dipped to the ocean, to rocks and sea lion caves. Pacific waves crashed the shore, and we watched. Nature's progeny basked in lukewarm sun. From the moment we had entered the forest, I felt a sense of unease that stayed with me all of that long day. Dusk fell. It was time to return. We made our way back along the ridge. Up ahead, a shimmering lit the trees. We moved towards it. Yellow light appeared. I knelt, overawed by its terrible power. Bound by its luminosity, I was compelled to participate. I felt my mind open. I felt alien thoughts enter inside my head. The angel transferred its thoughts in colors, emblazoning them on the innermost reaches of my soul. Yellow light pierced our hearts. Its message, delivered from the universe, froze us to the core.
I am the last.